coaches that you talk to around the country, they aspire to do what Bill Snyder has done. I mean, he has built a program that was basically in the basement.
He took one of the worst programs in the history of NCAA and turned it around so much that, listen to this, Kansas State is only one of two teams to win 11 games each of the last four seasons. That is the second yoke of the year. Sensational, boy, that Bill Snyder can coach.
St. Joseph's, Missouri, Bill Snyder took over this program, has done an absolutely spectacular job in getting it turned around. The last 7 years, they are 43-7.
I'll tell you, Barry Switzer, I think, said it best, guys. Forget coach of the year, coach of the decade. This guy may be coach of the century. I'll call
what he did for K-State, the first time his team won a game, it was the first game, first college game a lot of his players had ever had in their college career. And he said that season where they were 1-10, that one game gave them hope. But the amazing thing about
Watson, back to throw, now being rushed, pumping the football, now throwing long, throwing it up for Coleman, he makes the catch at the 5, touchdown K-State, touchdown K-State!
At that point, Nebraska gave up 38 points to Kansas State in Lincoln, first time since 1968. Not good, Reese.
No, it's really not. Kansas State and Kansas.
They're bullies.
Rush for three Ds, pass for another. Jayhawk fans taking comfort in the fact that the basketball team does have an exhibition game on Monday.
Please! Dyshawn Carter may have sent Kansas State to the Big 12 championship game.
Away from that, from being undefeated. This is a team that beat USC, a team that's going to the BCS Bowl, the Orange Bowl, BCS game.
Crosses body wide open, touchdown! Kansas State, Turner McDonald, wide open in the back of the end zone, and K-State is in front by 3 points with 5:25 left in the game.
The greatest turnaround in the history of college football is what Bill Snyder did at Kansas State.
I think everybody agrees with you. He's done a phenomenal job.
Kansas State is the champions of the Fiesta Bowl. They have beaten Syracuse tonight, 35-18.
It is caught by Martez Wesley, who made a great move on Montour.
Sproles now giving some space, spinning and moving. Sproles on his way to the end zone. Touchdown, KSU.
Winning streak, and Kansas State is your Big 12 champ.
Will they bring back great storylines of K-State's destruction of Oklahoma Saturday night?
This is the way Oklahoma lost, guys. They got absolutely dominated.
But what we didn't know is that Oklahoma wasn't invincible the way just about everyone, including the three of us, thought. How did Kansas State do it with Darren Sproles just running roughshod?
The rocket for Kansas State. You know what it tells me? It tells me Ron Prince has absolutely no fear of this Texas football team. So what? Last year was last year. I got a bunch that I believe in, and I'm going to fight you tooth and nail. And right here, I'm telling you, Ron Prince and his coaching staff for Kansas State, they came to win. Rice is supposed to be a wide-eyed freshman. This stage is absolutely supposed to be too big for Josh Freeman. And I tell you what, he has taken it and embraced it and is inflicting his will